Those are two separate breeds, even though closely related breeds. When the English Toy Spaniel was crossbred with the pug to get smaller muzzle, many people loved it, but not all of them, and some English Toy Spaniel breeders took some of their long-nosed throwbacks and created what is now known as the Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. So the Cavaliers have longer nose, flatter head, and ears that hangs from higher on the head. The Cavalier is also slightly bigger.